Hello, ladies, gents, virtual pilots and Hawker Siddeley Harriers. This is just a short clip compilation that I put together showcasing parts of a mission that I ran recently that was prepared by 104th Bullet entitled Operation Zulu. It's currently in the testing phase and it'll be ran publicly once available, but that'll be announced probably on the ED forums or on the 104th Discord, Multiplayer Addicts, once it's ready. And you can sign up and apply to be part of it. The general outline of the mission is Al Dhafra Air Force Base has been attacked by Red 4 after a large naval engagement and land engagement. This rendered one of the US Navy's carriers damaged and in for repair at the dock there. If we can't defend against the incoming tide of Red 4, that being land forces and aircraft, we must evacuate the area and travel a nearly 600 nautical mile journey to an airbase that's been captured by friendly forces in Iran. We had a lot of fun with this one. Hopefully you enjoy the few clips I put together. It's not amazing, but you know, I just thought I'd put a few clips together just to showcase what we did. It was a nearly 4-hour mission, so it took a lot of just fiddling through a lot of flying around. But once again, thanks to 104th Bullet, the rest of the 104th Virtual Fighter Bomber Squadron, and the other guys in attendance for making this a really fun mission. Hopefully you enjoy. See you guys later.
Switch cap.
Yeah, I'm defensive. Team E23 is on me.
Collapse 3, Team E23 close.
Contacts at 388 knots. Are those cruise missiles?
Yeah, we've got about six cruise missiles coming in. Going from the north.
The ship is fine.
It does indeed look like Doomsday. Right, Fox, cruise.
We'll be right back.
understandable now, isn't it?
Okay, what are you flying against?
He's heading for somebody, yeah.
Yeah, I got him 9 miles.
I think. Oh, it's followed.
Oh my god.
He's jettisoned something.
Turns of code 2 is trying to kill me.
He's defensive.
I'm 7 miles.
I'm 8 miles, holding off.
5 miles. Follow distance.
Nate, security.
Careful.
Splash.
Nice job, nice job.
Well, you wanted to go pre-contact left?
You can go ahead, and I'll go after you. I'm at 8.3.
Front guy.
Oh, it's a
That's a question. I'm gonna go B-52.
Yeah, 52 should be old enough to qualify for DCS, right?
It's bloody amazing.
All right, bullets forming on shell 2-1.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I remember this fully correctly, but one of those facts about the Vulcan was 10 years after the Lancaster.
Yeah,
and just like ridiculous. Difference of technology, etc. I mean, you must have a similar thing with the 52. What year was it introduced? Anyone remember?
1893.
The 52. I don't know that.
It was the original Wright Flyer.
It's
let's get rid of it.
Year as the Vulcan or something like that.
Yeah, it's around
then
that.
The mission changed.
Wasn't the first one the Valiant that entered service at the V-Bombers?
No idea.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, surprisingly, the Vulcan had like one of the best ECM suites on board for its time, didn't it?
No, so good it nuked America twice because of it.
Such a pity to never develop the Valkyrie.
Oh, that's a cool aircraft. Same with TSR too.
What we need, DCS.
Started to speak about TSR.
Honestly, like, this is such a fucking cool looking aircraft.
Yeah, Valkyrie looks really awesome.
Yeah. Massive, two of them.
Huge.
What was that bomber they operate from the carriers?
Vigilante.
Yeah, that's the one.
F5.
That one looks cool as well.
Even better, get two of them.